Trade deficit of the country decreased by 31.5% to $4.1 billion in August compared to a year ago. The Philippine Statistics Authority reported total external trade in goods also decreased by 7.2% to $17.53 billion. Export sales increased by 4.2% to $6.70, with electronic products being the highest contributor. The value of imported goods decreased by 13.1% to $10.83 billion. The major trading partners for exports and imports include the United States, Japan, China, and Singapore.